Vance Capley is a self-taught artist who has worked in various mediums, including drawing, painting, and graphic design for over 20 years. He now has his designs here on TeePublic, old school, unique, stylish. He is also available to help you with your original TeePublic designs. Make sure you visit Vance Capley Art 1972 at teepublic.com. You'll be glad you did.
Let's get ready to rumble. Today, five public domain epic battles that really need to happen. I really want to see them. Everybody, it's Vance Capley, VanceCapleyArt.com. Welcome to Into the Void, and today we're going to talk about five public domain epic battles I really want to see. Coming in at number five, Professor Challenger brings along a couple of friends of his when he goes to the Lost World in the 1912 story. He brings along Paul Bunyan and Babe the Blue Ox. So you would have epic battle of Paul and Babe battling dinosaurs in the Lost World. I want to see that. That's got to be done. Number four, we're going way back into Greek mythology for the giant robot known as Talos. And I want to see him battle H.P. Lovecraft's Dagon oh so badly. That would be such an epic battle. Oh my goodness, I would love to see that. Also, I drew Dagon, an adaptation of Dagon, for Monster Magazine number 1, which is still available at IndyPlanet.com. Just thought I'd throw that in there. Number 3, Olus Magnus's giant sea orm, the Great Norway Serpent, this giant sea monster that was sighted back in the 16th century, versus Jules Verne's Captain Nemo and the crew from the Nautilus from 20,000 Leagues Beneath the Sea, or Under the Sea. Holy mackerel, that would be so cool. I've got to see that. That's got to be one that has to be seen. I would love to see that. Number 2. Count Orlok from Nosferatu 1922 film versus Dracula from the 1897 novel from Bram Stoker. Yes, that would be an epic battle to see. Ooh, I would love to see that. That would be so cool. And finally, number 1. I think this would be a cool comic series or film series. It would have to be like a 3 or 4 part film series. But Greek gods versus Egyptian gods. Final battle. Oh, wow. And then, you know, first, you know, you might have a little back and forth, little short battles. And then finally in the third or fourth film, boom, they're just all going to town. This would be so epic. Everything I listed today is in the public domain. Dig deep into the void and you can find things like this. Let your imagination run. Think of odd combinations that would never, ever, ever happen. Throw them together and see what happens. That's all I got for you today. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate you watching. Look after each other. Take care. God bless. Bye-bye.